Hello, good morning. I'm Kaish Gupta from Class 4. Today I want to say something about Republic Day. Happy Republic Day to all. Republic Day is celebrated on 26th January every year in India. It is a national festival of India. The Constitution of India came into force on 26th January 1950. The Constitution is the supreme law of India. Dr. Bhimrao Ambedkar is known as the father of our constitution. On this day, the president of India hosts the national flag in New Delhi. A big parade is held at India Gate in New Delhi. A very important day in the history of India. This day is also celebrated in schools and colleges. Republic Day teaches us to live with unity and peace. Thank you. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.